Hey everyone, Howard Pinsky here with another Photoshop support video. This video is going to cover a question that I got asked just yesterday, and it relates to jagged type in Photoshop. A lot of times you may be looking at your document, you may be designing with type, and you notice that the edges of your type are very jagged. And this can happen as a result of a few different things, which I'm going to cover in this video. The first thing that may cause this issue is how your document is zoomed on your workspace. If you take a look at the tab at the top, this document here is being displayed at 66.7%, so it's not at 100%. And when you start viewing your documents at either over 100% or under 100%, you will likely find yourself with distortion. If you're over 100%, let's say 2, 3, 400%, you're going to start finding pixelation and blurriness. If you're under 100%, that's when pixels start getting smushed together, so you're going to find jaggedness. Now, how do you solve that problem? Well, it's actually fairly simple. There's a few ways you can do it. You can either go to your tools bar on the left and double click on the magnify glass right over here, or you can do a shortcut key. On the Mac, it's Command-Option-0. On Windows, it's Control-Alt-0. And that will zoom into your document at 100%. Take a look at the tab at the top. We have 100%. Now, in this case, it definitely helped the issue, but the edges are still jagged. So solution number two relates to anti-aliasing. Now, what the heck is anti-aliasing? Well, in layman's terms, it'll help smooth out your edges, whether it's your type or a shape. So how do we enable anti-aliasing? Well, if you're dealing with a type layer, you want to go back to your type tool right here in your tools bar and take a look at the top. These two A's right here, that's your anti-aliasing. Right now it's set to none, which is going to give you very jagged edges. If you want to really smooth out the edges of your type, go down to smooth and take a look at what happened. You now have very smooth edges on your type. Now, the other options I don't find myself using very often, but they are available to you if you want stronger, crisper, or sharper text. But typically, these will not ruin your edges too much, but definitely the none option will give you really jagged text, which you want to avoid. So if you do find yourself with jagged edges on your type, definitely check out the anti-aliasing option within your type tool, and definitely check if your document's been zoomed, either in or out. That can definitely have an effect. And the third solution is the font itself. Believe it or not, there are fonts with naturally jagged edges. So if you're not using a standard font or a font that you're not familiar with, try out a different font and see if that helps the issue. And hopefully one of the three solutions that I covered in this video will help smooth out your edges and get rid of that ugly, jagged type. If you're looking for more Photoshop support videos or Photoshop tutorials, check out my website at ICEFLOWSTUDIOS.com. Take care.